Drug dealers, well, they have a new target, and it is laundry detergent of all things. They're going after Tide, a specific one. And in some cases, they are loading up thousands of dollars worth of it and then selling it on the black market. They're able to charge half the price, and they make a hefty profit. Well, then experts say they're using that money to buy drugs.
It's very difficult to trace, and it's easily resold.
It is like a liquid gold. It is like a liquid gold. It sells for $10 to $20 a bottle. It does not have a serial number, meaning police cannot track it.